Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. What's up mga kalalab? So this time, panibagong product, panibagong vlog. For today's vlog guys, ang bibigyan naman natin ng review for today is product from Bella Co. Cosmetics. This is their one of their lip product. So guys, ito rin is local brand din siya guys. So i-review muna natin yung isa sa mga lip product nila na lip mousse. So guys, anyway, kung bago pa lang po kayo sa aking channel, please subscribe, like, and click the notification bell for more coming updates and videos. So guys, para sa mga interesado sa ating vlog for today, just keep on watching. So guys, this is my first time na magre-review ng product ni Bella Co. Cosmetics. So guys, unahin natin i-review yung isa sa kanilang lip product na lip mousse. Ayan guys. So si lip mousse nila is meron 3 shade na available na pwede nyo pagpilian na shade. So meron sila si Cloud, si Snow, and si Rain. So guys, tatlong shade ang meron na. Tatlong shade lang naman. So this is their product. Yan yung actual package. So guys, kung bibili nyo si Bella Co. Cosmetics na lip mousse, ganito ang kanilang actual package guys. Kung bibili nyo siya guys, naka-sealed, plastic sealed pa siya. Yan, tatanggal ko lang yan. Naka-plastic sealed siya guys. And then, kung mapapansin nyo, maganda yung kanilang package kasi ang pinakatakip niya guys is may pagka-gold. And then, dito nyo makikita sa taas yung pangalan nung product na Bella Co. Cosmetics, and then napakalaki nung label ng kanilang shade. This is Shade of Rain and then Lip Mousse. So guys, ito, mabibili nyo si Bella Co. Cosmetics lip product na Lip Mousse is kung ang ESRP nila guys is nasa 150 pesos, meron ng 5 ml. And then, nung nabili ko siya sa Shopee kasi guys, nagkataon na nag-sale o kumbaga may nagkaroon sila ng kumbaga less na percent. So bali nung ito, ang original price niya is 150, nabili ko siya sa Shopee ng 120 pesos. Pero I don't think kung ngayon this time, alam ko tapos na yung sale nila kay sale ni Shopee. So balik na naman sila sa original price. So ito guys, pinakita ko na sa inyo, may plastic pa siya. Tanggalin ko lang guys ha. And then, ngayon, natanggal ko na, which is meron silang tatlong shade. Ulitin ko, si Shade of Cloud, Snow, and si Rain. So, ipapakita ko lang, guys, yung kanilang applicator. Yan. Maganda, guys. Napaka-classy. Ito yung kanilang applicator, yung usual na palaging natin madalas nakikita. Maganda rin siya, guys. So, about the taste, parang sa smell o sa scent niya is scent of bubble gum. So guys, umpisa bago tayo mag-try sa ating lips, magta-try muna tayong mag-swatch into my arms para at least makita natin ang differences sa swatch natin compared to apply on our lips. So babasahin ko muna yung description ng product. Yan. So ang sabi dito, creamy matte finish does not easily wear off. This lip mousse is ultimate dream. So, bubblegum scent, lightweight, wearable, budge-proof, and long-lasting. So, mamaya guys, titingnan natin pag nag-apply na tayo into our lips. So, guys, umpisaan muna natin mag-swatch into my arm. So, guys, dahil tatlo lang naman talaga yung kanilang shade na meron. So, uumpisa natin kay Shade of Cloud. So, ayan guys, si Cloud. Maganda, ang cute nung nila, package. So, guys, mag-swatch na tayo into my arms. This is Shade of Cloud. Ayan guys. Si Shade of Cloud. So, I will blend it using my fingertips para makita natin yung finishing touch niya. Ayan guys. Ayan yung tsura ni Shade of Cloud. So, ang next naman natin is si Shade of Rain. Ito guys, si Shade of Rain. Ayan, makikita nyo dito guys, yung shade niya napakalaki, no, nakasulat. So, yan, umpisa na natin. Swatch Rain. Uy, maganda din siya. Ayan guys, si Shade of Rain. So, ibe-blend ko rin siya guys using my fingertips. Maganda yung mga ano niya, choice of shade niya guys. Although tatlo lang yung shade niya, pero at least madali kayo makakapili. This is Shade of Rain. So, the third and the last shade na meron sila is si Shade of Snow. Ayan guys, si Snow. Ito na yung pinaka deeper shade. Si Snow. Ayan guys. Si Shade of Snow. So, i-blend ko siya. Guys, pasensya na kayo dito sa aking pimples. Kitang-kita siya sa camera. Wow, maganda to si ano. This is Shade of Snow. So guys, this time naman, napakita ko na sa inyo lahat. Nung shinade ko ay swatch ko siya into my arm. So, next naman natin is mag-a-apply tayo on my lips. So, this time guys, is mag-a-apply na ako on my lips. O, unahin natin si Shade of Cloud, which is siya yung pinaka-lighter shade. May pagka-pink. Ayan guys. Maganda siya guys. Hindi siya mahirap mahirap i-apply sa ating lips. And then guys, hindi ko maiwasang malasahan yung bubble gum. May pagka minty bubble gum yung ano niya guys, yung parang taste niya. Dagdagan ko pa. At least guys, ito si lip mousse, pwede pa kayong mag-apply at least twice or thrice. Hindi siya mahirap i-blend. Ayan guys. So, ulitin ko guys. This is Shade of Cloud on my arms. And this is Shade of Cloud on my lips. This is Shade of Rain on my arms. And this is Shade of Rain on my lips. This is their last and third shade. This is Shade of Snow on my arms. And this is Shade of Snow on my lips. So guys, dahil tatlong shade lang naman ang meron si Lip Mousse by Bella Co. Cosmetics, I will give you a quick review about this product. Masasabi ko guys na maganda ang quality ng kanilang product, nitong ni Lip Mousse. And then, wearable siya guys. Madaling i-blend. And then, easy to blend and then long last siya guys. For me, yung pigment niya, sobrang ganda. Even na tatlo lang yung shade na meron sila guys, for me, ayun o. Ayan, niswatch ko kanina. For me guys, pwedeng-pwede siya for everyday makeup. And then, sa scent niya guys, hindi ka mababother kasi may pagka mints or minty bubblegum scent. So, habang hina-apply ko siya guys, napansin ko is may pagka mentholated, alam mo, menthol. May pagka cool yung pakiramdam ko guys while applying this product. So, for me, masasabi ko guys, this Lip Mousse by Bella Co. Cosmetics is double thumbs up. Masasabi ko na pwede ko na siya isama sa mga favorite lip product ko guys. So, try nyo na tong product na to mga kalalab. So, mabibili nyo siya for only 150 pesos which is meron na kayong 5 ml. Para sa mga interesado mga kalalabs, visit their page. I will put down their link on my description box down below of this vlog. So, sana guys ang katulog tong vlog ko for today. We'll see you on our next vlog. Kita kids, keep safe and God bless you all. Thank you!